Kerala has announced a lockdown which has begun today amid the surge in cases. The state has the second highest COVID caseload in India. With hospitals overburdened and cases continuing to rise, the Kerala government announced a lockdown to check the transmission of the virus. The chief minister has said the focus will be on essential services and that free food kits will be provided.
We're
coming to you from NH66.
അല്ല നമ്മുടെ പാട്ടിന്റെ കാര്യം
ആ പാട്ടിന്റെ ഒരു വഴി അവള് ഓക്കെയാണ് ചെയ്യാം
എന്നാ ഇപ്പൊ ചെയ്താലോ
ഇപ്പോ എന്നാ പറയാ